Edmonton Oilers versus Chicago Blackhawks. So now this Sunday's hockey game for the Chicago Blackhawks are doing very well. Now they're knowing how to shoot the puck into the net of the opposite team, and they're doing very well on this Sunday hockey game. Not bad at all. They're doing very well. And that's the way the Chicago Blackhawks start scoring again. That's the way they start catching up now. Finally getting more goals now. This is the Sunday I've been waiting for this hockey game to start making some momentum. I was thinking of this game all week, that Chicago Blackhawks are going to beat the Edmonton Oilers. I mean, if you can see the last three games they lost, that's going to be some really good idea to start training harder. And this is the way the players are doing very well. Yesterday, Corey Crawford was doing his job. Now the players are doing their job with Antti Raanta. Not bad. The second best goalie in the game is back. What a nice goalie he is, protecting the net. He knows how to do his job very well against the Edmonton Oilers. He protects the net for Chicago Blackhawks and never lets the Oilers score. He does his best to not let them score. But the Edmonton Oilers did score two times, but didn't. No, but Chicago Blackhawks did score. So yeah, Chicago Blackhawks rule.